नाउ सी क्वेश्चन नंबर वन पार्ट वन, फाइंड द रिग्रेशन कोएफिशिएंट एंड टू रिग्रेशन इक्वेशंस फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग पेयर ऑफ ऑब्जर्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल. सो फर्स्ट नंबर आई एम डूइंग नाउ 2, 4. सी हियर आई हैव रिटन 2, हियर 4. दिस बिकॉज दिस इज द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स एंड दिस इज द वैल्यू ऑफ वाई. सिमिलरली 4, 6. आई हैव रिटन 4 हियर, 6 हियर. सो लाइक दिस ऑल एक्स वैल्यू यू राइट इन द फर्स्ट कॉलम और वाई वैल्यू यू राइट इन द सेकेंड कॉलम. सो दिस इज द वैल्यू ऑफ वाई एंड दीज आर द वैल्यूज ऑफ एक्स एंड दीज आर द वैल्यूज ऑफ वाई. If you add this, all this if you add, you will get summation x. If you add this, you will get summation y. Now, how many observations are there? That will be n. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here, see, observation 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 observations. So, n equal to 5. Here it is not written, you write n equal to 5. Then the formula x bar is equal to summation x by n. Put summation x got 30 by n is 5. So x bar is 6, that is mean of x is 6. And y bar summation y by n. So y bar is 8. Now since x bar and y bar are not fraction, then you can use this formula. If it is fraction, then the last formula you have to use. I have given the formula, the last formula we have to use if x bar and y bar are fraction. Okay, to use this formula you need to find y minus y bar, x minus x bar, x minus x bar into y minus y bar, x minus x bar whole square, y minus y bar whole square. Now how to make this table? X minus x bar means 2 minus x bar you got 6. So 2 minus 6 here, 4 minus 6 here, 6 minus 6 here, 8 minus 6 here, 10 minus 6 here. Similarly, this column y minus y bar. So 4 minus y bar is what? 8. So 4 minus 4 is there. 6 minus 4 is there. Sorry, 6 minus 8 is there. 10 minus 8 is there, like this. Now this into this means this column into this column here. This into this here, like this. Now x minus x bar whole square means this one whole square. So minus 4 whole square means 16. Minus 2 whole square means 4, like this. And x y minus y bar whole square means this one whole square. Minus 4 square means 16, like this. Now if you add this, you will get summation x minus x bar whole square. If you add this, you will get summation y minus y bar whole square. After adding this, this value will be summation of x minus x bar into y minus y bar. Then here you put the value, all value, and get the value of byx. Similarly bxy. Now this one and this one, these two are regression equations. This is regression equation of x on y. Write it and put the value. Similarly, regression equation of y on x. Here you should write regression equation of y on x. Put the value of this y bar, byx, x minus x bar, all the value you have got calculated here and put. So you will get the answer.